Thank you so much. We're so pleased to be back here. We want to congratulate Tom and his 40-year effort. We're just glad to be a little piece of that 40 years. Let me reintroduce. You know who these cats are, but I'm going to say it anyway. On drums, George Schuler. How about a hand for George? On the bass, as you've heard, Joe Fonda.
Yeah, Joe.
Michael Musillami, thank you very much. So, I can't really compete with Tom, but this band has been together for 20 years. And that's what we're celebrating this year. There's 20 years playing as a trio and touring and making records and all those kinds of things. So the music you're hearing this evening is really a compilation of that 20 years. But these are all new pieces. The first one that we played for you was entitled Robert Paris, P-A-R-I-S. And Robert was a student of mine. He passed away way too early. He was 30 years old. But he was a young guitar player, and he was working on this stuff. So we wanted to make sure you remember who that was, Robert Paris. We recorded this music a couple of months back, and it looks like we're going to be releasing it later in 2023, maybe. I don't know, in the spring or in the fall, I don't know. But it's coming out, and it's a nice recording, so all of these pieces will be on that record. And the title of that recording is going to be something called Block Party, and that's what we're going to play for you right now. So this is the title track of what's to come, and so I hope you like Block Party. Thank you.
Thank you.
Continue with something quite beautiful, in my opinion. It's written for my dear granddaughter Ruby. We call this Little Ruby Steps. Little Ruby Steps. I haven't seen my band for a while.
Thank you.
Thank you for that.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
So we're going to follow that up with something we call freedom calls. Freedom calls.
Thank you.
The cherry on top of the cake, let's say. So that we want to really make this a Tom night. So, so we want to play something that we call Bop Shop Tom. Where are you, man? Well, better or worse, Tom, this one's for you, man.
No rebate on this one.
Thank you. I'm written all over it.
So, like, I hope you liked it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
We always applaud when we don't like it.
It'll make a good single.
A good single. Oh, it's not one of those records that's like zero price.
Yeah.
Not
one of those.
Not one of those. So we're going to play something now entitled Off the Monster. And if you know a little bit about baseball, you know what I'm talking about. That's left field at Fenway Park. So that's what this one's about. So we'll play a little off on
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Standing ovations in a row.
It's Joe.
I've been on a roll for about 40 years. Finally figuring that shit out.
Totally surprised.
But on occasion, I pull you along with me while I'm rolling.
I get you some rolling, Kirk. Thank you.
Thank you.